I am so happy. I see it. I'm so happy.
Listen, I'm so happy. I'm not hungry. And for me, not to be hungry.
Yes, that is happy.
Yes.
I must say
All
I'm
right.
happy. Look,
did you
look.
See? You see my name? Okay.
Well,
let's see. Hi,
why are you two so happy?
Well, we got our learner's permits.
No.
Yes.
Wow.
I can't wait.
What's that?
Precious little...
Right. Hey guys,
want
to play hide and seek?
Oh, I'm sorry, Telly, we can't. We're waiting for Susan to teach us to drive.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. You don't have a car.
No.
What? You don't have a car either.
No, but...
Why, wait a minute. Yeah. How can you learn to drive without a car? This is terrible.
Telly, please.
You can't.
Telly,
it can't
down.
Be done.
Calm down. It's okay. What? It's okay. We don't have to have our own car. We're going to practice driving in Susan's car.
Yeah.
Oh, good. Yeah, there it is. A car.
Hi, guys.
Hi. Come on, let's go.
Okay.
Wait a minute, I just thought of something.
What?
How can both of you learn to drive if there's only one car? I was right.
No.
This is terrible.
No.
You're both going to want to drive,
Kelly?
And then you'll have a big fight, and then you won't be friends anymore.
Kelly, calm down, okay? This is not a problem. We will just take turns driving, okay?
Right.
Take turns?
Yeah, one of us will go first, and then the other person will go. It's going to be
good. Wait a minute. That's cooperation.
Yes.
Right.
So you don't have to worry, okay, Telly?
No. Okay. Right.
Okay. Okay. You can go
All
first,
right.
Mike.
Thank you.
All right.
Okay.
Thank you.
I'll stay with you, Telly.
I'll be here, yes.
Okay.
You and me.
Good luck.
Whoa.
Thanks.
Bye.
Bye-bye. I'm
going to
need it.
This is great. I just hope nothing goes wrong. Oh, no!
What?
You want to count?
Oh, yes.
John, you want to count?
Ah!
I'm glad Oscar,
you're carrying it, and I'm not.
I know. Do you smell it?
Believe me. I smell it. Yeah.
Okay. Here you go, Oscar. One jelly and anchovy sandwich and a clam malt. I'm just going to... Yeah.
Good. Okay. Let's go. All right.
Hey, not so fast there. Not so fast. Wait a minute.
What
do you mean? You said if we brought you lunch, we could practice driving in your car.
Yes.
Yeah, Oscar, you said that. You promised them they could use your car. Now, don't go back on your promise.
All right. Pipe down there. Now, I know I said that. It's just that before I can let either one of you drive, I've got to make sure you know certain things that are very important to driving.
What?
Like, I've got to make sure you know things like... show them the sign, Tilly. Yeah, the sign. Now... What does this sign say?
Oscar, that is so easy.
Man, it's windy today, man.
Yeah, man, it's really moving fast.
And it's moving everything else, too.
The air that blows in the Caribbean, shake the coconut on the tree. It push on you and it push on me, even though you can't see it. The air is everywhere. It push on you and it push on me, the air in the Caribbean.
Hey. There go the hats, man.
Hey. Oh, hats off to the wind, man.
Oh, no.
The air that blows in the Caribbean, push the sailboat across the sea. It blow the yellow bird off the tree, even though you can't see. It want to be. It push on you and it push on me, even though you can't see.
We take you now to Kermit the Frog with another fast-breaking news story.
piggy, piggy, piggy. Here, chick, 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 chick. Oh, hi-ho, Kermit the Frog here, speaking to you today from Old McDonald's Farm. We've come here today to bring you some of the famous barnyard sounds, the oink-oinks and the woof-woofs, which have made this farm a favorite of children everywhere. Unfortunately, we seem to have come to the wrong place, because this place doesn't look much like a farm, and I can't find Old McDonald. Oh, wait a second. Here comes somebody now. Maybe he can help me. Excuse me, sir. I'm looking for Mr. Old McDonald.
Well, look no further, man. You found him.
You mean you're Mr. Old McDonald?
Oh, hi. That's me, laddie.
Then this must be Old McDonald's farm? Mm. Well, what happened to it?
Well, I put in a few improvements. You see, the animals have done a lot for me. Their moo-moos and their honk-honks have made me famous. Mm-hmm. And I wanted to do something for them, so I built them a health farm.
A health farm?
Mm, a place where they can exercise and get in shape.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is amazing. We came here to Old McDonald's farm to hear some baa-baas and some quack-quacks, but instead, what was that?
Oh, that was a thwack-thwack.
Sounded like a tennis ball.
It was. We got ourselves 6 tennis courts right over there behind the compost heap.
Smashing game, Mario.
Thanks, Muffy. I've been practicing my back off.
It shows.
I don't believe this. Now, what was that? Was that a splash?
It was, okay. It came from the swimming pool.
The swimming pool?
That's right, okay. Yeah, it's complete with hot tub and jacuzzi.
You have a jacuzzi, too?
Love that dive. Was that a swan dive?
Darling, all my dives are swan dives.
Yes. This is really incredible. Now, what was that?
No, that was a whistle.
What?
It's time for the aerobics class.
What?
All right, everyone. Let's get healthy. Ready?
What's going on?
Come on, everyone. Line up, Froggy.
No, you see, I'm not...
Line up!
Yes, ma'am.
You can stand to lose some of that tadpole of fat. All right, what? Everyone. Let's go.
Go...
Sing.
What?
Old McDonald's farm. B-I-E-I-O. And on this farm he had a pool. E-I-E-I-O. With a splash, splash here, a splash, splash there. Here a splash, there a splash, everywhere a splash, splash. Old McDonald's had a farm. E-I-E-I-O.
All right, everyone, the great sign. Hey, Froggy, get the back of here.
Yes, ma'am. What?